kidding me with these freaking trees? No way this town survives. Philly getting in gaming and, you know, expanded gaming. Philly, I mean, Philly getting gaming. It just won't, I mean, it just, it, I mean, the town will survive. I'm sorry, many of you, I mean, you know, Revell just came out of bankruptcy. So that tells you that. I mean, this beautiful, awesome new resort went into bankruptcy the year it opened. I mean, if that doesn't tell you where it's with Dusty,
and it's one of the most moving scenes I've seen in a movie in several years. It's the unexpected moments that I think I'm going to be most excited to.
They are. See, now I have to get Giles.
The Eagles are doing so well.
You know, it's cute. Let him be, and if I want him to be into football, it's awesome. But he's trying to get into the headspace of it. That's good. Hey, I think it's great. I mean, I know I get off on it, but I think he gets off on it just as much.
I'm Sailor TV in the morning mashup, weekdays when you wake up, and those with this week's box office biggies. And now back to Spider Harrison and
Honey, okay, well, good one, yeah. And just, yeah, you're doing the right thing. And I think it's there. I mean, 500. What did she do?
Thing, which is fine, but she did it like
it was a diploma. And let me know, because now I gotta get this. Exactly. Honey, maybe you could hurry up and get up to that. Beat. Hey, make a move.
Honey, I have to.
Okay, you're right.
I don't know where I'm going.
You don't know where you're going. Keep left, Revell. Okay. Oh my God, look at those bad boys. Look at this. I love it. You can. Honey. I mean, this is not some place you need to worry much about it. No reason, I'm wrong. Worry about it. Worry about everything.
I'm not worrying about it, I'm just going.
Okay, you're right. There's never a time and place to speed. You can get away with it. You can get next to it, honey? Well, oh my gosh.
No, like, I just say it nicely. I don't know what you want. I didn't know if you want it from the back or the side, the thing.
Right, and so you could ask.
Or you could just say.
And I'm saying it.
Okay. You expect everyone to not talk in any tone.
I expect anyone to not talk in any tone. You're not cooperating. Okay. You're not talking to me the whole trip. And then I say, because you know, come this, you just, then there's that. Good stuff. Yeah, left and I've seen. What a great song for mom. Don't you worry, child. God's got a plan for you. somehow, I don't believe that mom believes that. Yeah.
With a weekend countdown, Demi Lovato wanted to be a professional singer after she sang My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion in a kindergarten talent show. That's pretty amazing considering in kindergarten my only talent was making milk come out of my nose. Now back up to spots to number 36, here's Demi Lovato and Heart Attack.